when you look at when we've got a screen up, you probably can't see. We got Bitcoin, we have Ether, we have Dogecoin at the bottom. There's another Shiba Inu. There, the two of those are worth $80 billion. I know that you probably think that Bitcoin is here to stay. Do you think all of these different crypto assets are real and here to stay, or is there something to be concerned with? And do we need oversight so that people aren't left holding the bag for some of these things, whether they do or not? I'm not predicting one way or another.
I do think that Bitcoin is here to stay, and I think a lot of the others are not. The fact that Bitcoin is fully decentralized and that some of these others were issued by a person or an entity that kept a large block of the coin for themselves and then issued others to participate means they look more like a security than a commodity. Bitcoin is clearly a commodity. It is digital gold. So I do think that having a regulatory framework within which this can exist and innovate, meaning this entire space of digital assets, but that protects consumers at the same time is extremely valuable. And that's why we in the Financial Innovation Caucus are, even as we speak, putting together and reviewing the legislation we have crafted to address these and other issues. Bitcoin is the standard. Everything else has to be monitored differently because they are created differently.